Everybody, so today me and Skylar is going to play a game. I know most people play the I have or I have not game, but we're going to play something different. We're actually going to play a game called I do and I don't. And so this game is pretty much like I have or I have not. You just ask the question and then you say if you do or if you don't. So, do you get it, Skylar? So, my first question is gonna be, I like going to Chuck E. Cheese. Now, you can say either I do, or you can say I don't. So, which one? You gotta hold the paper up so they can see.
Okay.
Which one?
I do.
So, hold it up.
I do, everyone.
Not upside down, daughter.
I do, everyone. Okay, Mom, my turn.
And I do, too.
Okay,
go ahead. Your turn.
I'm going to ask the question.
Come over and see.
I'm going to ask the question. If you like going on vacation.
Oh.
With Daddy.
Which one do you? But do you like it on vacation?
Yes. So I'll pick yes.
They can't see that.
They can't see.
So Skylar says she do, and I say I do too.
We both do.
Okay, so my next question is, it is, I like to read books. I do. She's probably lying.
I do.
Okay. Your turn, babe.
Okay. I want to ask if you like going on dates with Daddy.
Do I like going on dates with Daddy?
Yes.
I do.
Hey, you have that upside down.
It's not upside down.
Yes, it is.
Look. I like to go on dates with her dad.
My dad over there sleeping.
Anywho, I like to eat chitlins.
Yes.
Do you? I'm going to say I do.
I don't.
You got to hold it up, babe, so they see it.
I don't.
Okay.
I've never tasted them before.
They taste pretty good. Got to spit over a little bit. Okay, next question.
Me?
Your turn.
Okay. I want to ask.
It's for both of us. So you can say if you do or you don't.
I want to ask if you like noodles.
Noodles?
Yes.
Of course I do. Do you?
You
got to hold up. I do. Okay. So I'm going to ask. Do you like hot Cheetos?
I'll pick no.
I do.
I don't. I never taste them. I'll taste hot them. Chips? Yeah, I tasted them before and they was disgusting.
Okay, next one, your turn.
Okay. I want to say if you getting your hair done.
I do.
Yep.
Which one about you?
I do not.
You got upside down, babe.
I do not like getting my hair done.
Why don't you like to get your hair done?
Because it hurts.
It makes you look pretty. Look at Skylar's hair.
It's on the back.
She just
guys.
Got her hair done.
Yeah, and I was so mad. I'm so mad. What?
Would y'all like to get your hair done?
Yeah, why are y'all laughing?
Okay, next question, Skylar.
Okay.
Do you like to... she wants me to ask. Do you like to go to the park?
Oh my God, I'm at yes.
Can't see it, babe.
Yes.
I do too. I think I do everything.
Yeah, she do everything. But Daddy always let her. Like, and we just love Daddy out of my room. We was in my room. And then we put my bed on the door. And then Daddy gonna get in.
Okay, your turn to ask a question.
Excuse me.
Really? Ask a question.
Okay. My question is, do you like watching My Little Pony when you was a little kid?
I don't. I never watched My Little Pony.
You're gonna watch it.
Okay. Maybe. Do you like My Little Pony?
I wonder if yes.
You do?
I watched them before. And I hate going to the laundries. But she was at the hospital, so I wanted to check on her. Is that nice, Mommy?
That's nice. Alright. So, let's see. Do you like...
What?
Do you like kittens?
Oh, yes. But they also scratch.
I do too. Okay, your turn, babe.
Okay, do you like baby Cuban baby Aiden?
Oh, of course I do.
I do too, because he's so cute. Yes, Cuban is fat. He's chubby.
Chubby, chubby, wubby, wubby. Okay, next and question.
Mommy got abs. Aiden is so tiny.
He is so tiny. He's a little tiny, but... Okay, so next question. My turn. Do you like to clean your room?
I would go with no.
Why?
Because it makes my arm tired.
I'm gonna go with...
Boom. No?
I do.
Cheeto.
Okay. Next question.
So I would go with... Have you ever had a scooter before?
Have I what?
I had a scooter before. Do you like... And let me ask another one. Do you like wearing your bracelet all day long? I mean, your two bracelets.
I don't.
Why?
I don't wear them all the time.
Okay.
I got one. A good one. Do you like to wear your earrings?
Earrings? These ones?
Yeah.
Not much.
Let me see. Which one? Shout them.
I'll go with... Yes.
You do?
Yeah. I like to wear them. They're pretty. Look, guys. They're glittery. See? Look at my
earrings. I love to wear my earrings.
She got the same as mine, but mine's always fall out. See? Mine's fall out. This one always fall out, but not this one. Just stay in my ear. They screwed
they
on.
Both should stay in your ear.
Yeah, but they screwed on to mommy ear and my ear. Right?
That's right.
And it hurt when you put my earrings on, but not to mommy. Right?
That's right. Okay. Okay, so we're just gonna do a couple more, and then we're gonna get ready for bed because she got school in the morning.
I want to do more.
And I got work.
I want to
So, Skylar, go ahead. Ask your question.
Okay, let's go with... Do you hate or like?
No, that's not one of the questions.
I mean, do you like to lay on Daddy all the time?
Why do you keep asking questions about her?
Because I like her.
I
you
do.
Do? Hey, disgusting! She always lay on Daddy and me. I'll lay on her back when she lay on Daddy.
Okay, so my turn.
Fair square.
Do you?
Context.
Skylar. You farted?
No.
You didn't embarrass. Okay, do you, daughter, like to go to school?
I'm going with casino.
Why do you want to go to school?
Because it's for kill.
School is good for you. But I will say that I did it. I can say that.
Oh, we both
like going to school.
I don't.
I didn't like going to.
I usually like to go outside for recess, so I do yes and no.
You like to go for recess?
Yes, so I'm doing yes and no.
I will say I didn't like going to school. I didn't like going to high school. I didn't like going to school. But I like going to college.
College!
Okay, your turn. Ask a question.
Okay, my question is... wait, guys. My question is, do you like going to work?
Do I like going to work?
How about me?
You want the honest truth about work. I'm going to definitely say that I... Dun-dun-dun-dun.
Don't.
Oh.
But you always like to go to work with me.
I like to go to work with you. It's pretty fun, but work by myself.
Just do yes since you like
okay. Okay. Skylar wants me to say yes. So I'm gonna say yes, I like to go to work.
And I wanna say yes, I like going to work with mommy.
Okay.
Hold on guys, I have to do some.
Okay, so Skylar, we're gonna do maybe two more a piece and then
no bedtime.
Definitely bedtime.
No!
Skylar don't like to get up to school in the morning.
No.
She cries. She fights.
I fight because I hate going to school. Hey, hey. I don't like going to school sometimes.
Since you have to. It's a part of life. So, and I gotta go to work in the morning. So, we're gonna do two more and then...
No, bedtime. No, I'm gonna smack your lips off.
It's my cool lips off. Oh.
Okay, yeah, I got
change
eyes on
there
mama.
Real quick.
I got eyes on your mama.
Okay. Skylar, do you like to eat pickles?
I'll go with no.
And I'm gonna go with I do.
So mommy do and I don't.
Your turn.
Pickles are sour, that's why I don't like them.
You have face
up here. Yeah.
Okay, your turn.
Okay. I would go with everything.
That's a question, babe.
Do you like vacuuming?
Do I like vacuuming?
Ah.
Yeah, I like vacuuming.
I would go with noise.
Say one.
I can't guess. You guys, I'm trying to guess. Stopping the sound.
Your turn. Go. What?
I'm going.
Come on, hurry up.
I'll go with. Okay, well, my turn. Do you like watching your favorite? What's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is... I like Pandora's Box Trios.
Oh, and then you ask...
That's a good movie.
And mommy, and then you ask what movie I like.
What's your favorite movie?
No! Do you do like that or don't like that? Okay, pick it up. Pick it up.
I do.
Okay.
Gavin, do you like to watch? Teen Titans Go.
Teen Titans Go, I'm going crazy.
I'm gonna say that I Don't.
Don't? I have a door.
On the other side, yeah, but I don't like watching that.
Okay, ask me one more time.
Do you like watching Teen Titans Go?
No, SpongeBob.
Oh, SpongeBob. Sorry, guys. Change of plans. Do you like watching SpongeBob?
I'm just wiggling my head all around. I'm stopping.
Okay, come on. Do you?
Funny joke, Grandma. Are you talking to me from beyond? Did you on? How are you saying?
Let me tell you a funny joke. Want to say that part? Let me tell you a funny joke. Are you talking to me from beyond the beyond?
Are you talking from me to me from beyond the beyond?
Okay, all guys.
All ladies don't have to do it.
All ladies don't have to do what?
Do
what?
Have teeth.
They don't have teeth.
They don't.
So how do they talk?
They just talk like, okay, I don't have no teeth.
Oh my god.
That's how Grandma Judy talks.
Talk about my grandma.
She don't have no teeth. She old lady. And Grandma, I want to sing this. I'm talking. Grandma, because I want to send this video to Grandma and all my friends, cousins, right? We're going to send it to everybody. Okay.
All right.
Okay, my turn.
So, one more time, and okay. Then it's going to be it.
Okay, Mommy. I'm going to ask
Mommy.
So, and... Do you like eating mashed potatoes with chicken nuggets?
With chicken nuggets?
Yes! And mashed potatoes have cheese on it.
Well, I guess. I like mashed potatoes. I like chicken nuggets. I like cheese. So I guess I do.
It's gone. It's mixed up.
Okay, guys. So that was our little game. It was kind of
fun.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, guys. Good night, and make sure you subscribe, play that game with your friends, cousins, or mom or dad. Subscribe for more Skylar and Mommy game videos.
I guess that's it. Skylar took over, so make sure y'all hit that button. We out.
Bye, punks. And do that.